episode 4. And we back. That's a copyright song. I don't want to copyright it again. Alright, we're back. Episode 4. The TL show. I keep wanting to call it something else. So, yeah.
This is the TL show.
Yeah.
Y'all know it already. This is the fourth one. Hopefully you guys have been watching the other ones. Make sure that you guys subscribe down below. Keep sending us stuff in our DMs at our True Life Instagram page so we can react to some funny videos. Send us any other ideas you guys want us to do.
Yeah.
This is open for you guys. Just tell us what you want, and Jacob and I here are going
to... We will do it.
We will deliver. We will deliver.
Yeah.
So this week, since y'all got enough likes on last week's video, I think we said 25 likes.
Yeah, we said 25.
25. Well, we hit that, so we're doing it again. We're reacting to some more DMs, but with a twist on another twist. So we're doing the Laugh You Lose with another twist. This time we're doing it with mouthfuls of water. So hopefully we are spewing by the end of this and not ruining these microphones. So
that's our or the camera equipment or on Caleb.
Important things.
You know.
Cool.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Let's get into the video, boys.
Oh right.
Hey, real quick, go comment down below who you think is gonna win, me, Jacob, or Kyle. Who's gonna win this video?
We'll see.
Let's see.
All right, we're doing it.
All right. First video, let me.
Let's start with that mouthful of water here.
Just so you guys can hear this.
I'm built different.
Happening until yeah, cool.
Built different.
We're tied now. Oh, this is really good. All right.
I tried to scream when my head was underwater.
I'm under the water. Please help me.
They don't deserve it. I tried to scream.
What's a video that lives in your head rent-free?
A heart transplant surgery next weekend. He's about as big of a Traffic fan as they come, so in partnership with the Grant a Wish Foundation, both teams have agreed to come together and have Tommy run the first play of the game. And he got the handoff, and there he goes! One little cutback move, and it looks like he's gonna go all the way. Look at him go. Wow. This is really one of those heartwarming moments in sports where you just...
What's a video that lives in your head rent?
Oh, I'm sorry, I probably got you. I've seen it before, but no matter how many times...
Every time I see that video, that's honestly, like, personally, top three videos I've ever seen in my lifetime. Yeah.
Oh, wow. I don't even know where we're at now, but let's go for it.
Then you get down the bowl, kick off your shoes, and you throw them on the floor. Dance.
That wasn't a laugh. She just kicks him in the face.
There, I just swallowed it, so I don't have to spit it out.
Yeah, that's a good video. Alright, let's watch one or two more and see who wins, Kyle.
Well, this on TikTok. Try to balance this egg on the water bottle, but you gotta use your mouth.
I gotta put that in
my mouth? Yeah, put this in your mouth and try to balance it on top of the water bottle.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, right there. Good.
Are you insane?
Oh, no. I can't do this. I saw this on TikTok. Try to balance this.
The way he, like, subtly just slams his head into the water bottle. All right, boys. Last one. Cheers.
What is the sound of one hand clapping?
I don't know. What is the sound of one?
Come closer.
I was not expecting that. But
what
I
is the sound of one hand clapping? I don't know. What is the sound of one?
All right. I hope you guys enjoyed that as much as we did. I'm soaking wet. I hope. Yeah, I think the camera's wet. You might see a little.
I wore gray shorts today. It kind of looks like I peed.
Well, all right. Yeah. Until next time, we'll see you guys. Subscribe down below. Like the videos. And we'll see you next time.
Peace out.